nobody talked to me about anything. Like, it wasn't until I started running the group here in Winnipeg that I sort of realized, oh, we need to have people come and talk to the group, like palliative care, like, and nobody wants to hear palliative care because they don't want to think that they're dying. But people with these types of brain cancers are. Not all of them, but a lot of the people in the group have terminal brain cancer. And so they need to know how to get the information, how to fill it out, how to do all that shitty stuff.